there's an audio debate that is dividing the nation.
Laurel.